building.
This is the Statue of Freedom. Cam is explaining to me. It is the plaster cast that was used to make the original, which sits on atop the Capitol. You never get this close to it, but we're close to it now. And to get an idea of how enormous this is, here are some people looking up so you can get a perspective.